that, goddammit. Y'all having a good goddamn time? Well, what the fuck? You bet your ass. This next goddamn song goes out to all the precursors of the whiskey, the weed, and the fucking Black Sabbath. Oh. And I want to see y'all go fucking ape shit. Quit standing around. I want fucking everybody fucking going ape shit. This is one called Goddamn Electric Rising Glass. We'll be right back. some more fucking noise. Let's bring it on.
Yo, can you see this light reflecting off my face? Can you see this light reflecting? Let me know if you can.
So look here, man. It's been a while since we've been, around these parts, for God's sake. How long has it been since, Vince? 2 years? Oh, we came over Black Sabbath? Yeah, alright. Well, 2 years is long fucking enough. It's good to be back, man. Fucking right, man. This next song, I know everybody in this motherfucker, and it's true to the heart. I realize you realize you know this fucking song. So from the fucking front, from the sides, all the way to the back, and hey, all you motherfuckers upstairs, all you motherfuckers upstairs, man. I want to see you bang your fucking head like it's goddamn 1990 goddamn as well. Let's make that 1980 fucking six. How about that? Yeah. As far as the rest of you go, I want to see y'all in midair, floating in the fucking sky, just fucking going apeshit. All of you, and nobody's excused. And I'm gonna tell you what, if you plan on standing there and watching, get out of the fucking way, you're gonna get fucking trampled. This next song is called Becoming. You know what the fuck to do. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers are done stuck with us and stuck with the heavy metal fucking genre throughout the years. While everybody else was trying to sound like fucking Nirvana and all these other fucking bands, we stayed fucking heavy metal. And this is the type of songs that we fucking goddamn wrote when everybody else was copping out. And I want to hear you on this one. This is one called Use My Third Arm. Thank you. goddamn noise. I mean loud, loud. It ain't loud enough. For me, it makes some fucking noise. Loud, goddamn. This is all for the great Southern Train Killer. This is all called Floods. I'm telling you to kiss you, Lord. Don't miss the moon ringlets. Death feels lost in me, baby. appreciate that. I really do. But you got a long ways to go before you fucking match these motherfuckers down here. So all the true motherfuckers out there, let's fucking show these assholes what the fuck's going on. And I'm serious. I want to see you go goddamn ballistic.
What are you doing after the show?
And look here.
I don't know, wait.
When we start the song, and I don't see what I fucking want to see, I'm stopping the motherfucker right in mid-fucking pace until we get it right. So I suggest you get it fucking right the first fucking time. You think you can do it? You really do. You think you can do it, right? I want all you motherfuckers upstairs headbanging like I done told you. And over there, you better fucking bang your goddamn head to even fucking qualify in this goddamn fucking race. Look at him. Too cool, huh? Shit. My dick's bigger than all of y'all's. Put together.
Put together.
So all you motherfuckers, I believe in you. I truly believe in you. Don't make me stop it, because I will. And I don't give a shit what anybody fucking thinks. I don't give a flying fuck. I want to see pure fucking mayhem out of this goddamn audience. Pure mayhem. So here we go. Everybody catch your goddamn breath. And bring it on. This is one called I'll Cast a Fucking Shadow. I'm not afraid of the dark. that bass. Yeah. You like that shit? Too fucking bad.
Watch out,
thank you.
thank you very fucking much. Throw it through to the ball. Oh, yeah. Oh. First of all, before the fucking we get the fuck, once again, I want to tell you, this is a damn good audience, man. I hope that you have us back. Oh, yeah. Why don't you give yourself a round of applause, but loud. While I got y'all fucking attention, look here. Let's get a round of applause for Nothing Face, the mighty fucking Morbid Angel, and fucking Sarah Fly. Let's fucking do it together. Now let's get it all straight right here and right now, goddammit. We have always promised never to fucking turn our backs on the true heavy metal motherfucking people out there. We have always fucking stuck to what the fuck we believe in. I don't give a good fucking flying fuck when the suit and tie guy up in the fucking New York office on the telephone is fucking, well, you're gonna have to do this, heavy metal's kinda going out of style. You're gonna have to do something, you know, maybe, some rap over, you know, look, I hate rap metal. I fucking hate it with all my fucking guts. I hate it forever. It's a fucking shitty trend. Just like all of them. And it's fucking hilarious. That's what I say. Good. All show. Bunch of fucking show. You know what's funny? It's the second fucking crowd in a row that's been saying that, man. Keep it up. I like it. You know, I'll be honest with you. Anybody can play any kind of fucking style of music they want. Music is a personal expression and all that shit. You know, but sorry, it sucks. You know, if it sucks, it sucks. And the first time I ever met that little motherfucker, he comes up to me, he's like, hey, Phil, would you do a shot with me, man? I always wanted to do a shot with you. I was like, oh, fucking hippity hop on down the fucking road, motherfucker.
Okay.
Silly dick. Total silly dickness.
Fuck him!
I don't like any of that stupid shit.
Yeah, fuck him! Yeah!
Which brings me to this question right here. How many true goddamn fucking heavy metal motherfuckers we got in this goddamn place? Which brings me to the next question. How many true in your goddamn heart, how many true motherfucking Pantera people do we got in this motherfucker? Thank you very fucking much.
Yeah.
Now this summer we're hitting the road again. I ain't gonna say nothing about it. I'm just out of curiosity. Well, you know, hey, Ozfest has done nothing but good by us. Whenever we're on Ozfest, it's good. I have no idea who's playing with them this year. You know, I mean, I know Black Sabbath. Hail to the Kings. Hail to the Kings, Black Sabbath. But as far as the rest of the fucking mess, I have no fucking clue, and I'm not even fucking gonna, I mean, I don't even read music magazines. It's fucking boring. Totally boring. I don't even watch TV. Oh, well, that's true. Yeah, he brought up a good point. I use the TV only for boxing, porno, and fucking horror films. That's it.
What about cartoon?
And I ain't got no fucking computer. So if anyone ever gets online with you and says, hey, this is Phil from click, Phil from Pantera, I ain't got no fucking computer. They suck my fucking dick. I ain't never gonna fucking have it. Born. Once again, super born.
Let's have it!
So when Pantera comes back through this goddamn town, I wanna know who in the fuck will come see another Pantera show. You bet your ass you will. And anybody who fucking don't want to come back, thanks for fucking putting money in my fucking wallet tonight. Thank you very much. Thanks for putting money in all of our wallets. Thank you very much. You fucking pussies.
Beer money.
Fuck yeah!
So this summer, Pantera, Slayer. I know they're gonna try and squeeze on Static. Static X is gonna be on the fucking thing. Morbid fucking Angel, for God's sake. Anything else confirmed? Who? Scrape. Really? Maybe COC, maybe fucking Scrape. COC's gotta show some balls, and I'm here to tell you right now, they gotta show some balls. Get on a fucking metal fest, you fucking assholes. And I don't know, it's not confirmed, so I ain't saying shit, so. Alright, well, let's rock and roll. Last song of the goddamn night is off of the Cowboys from the Hell record. Which, by the way, is fucking going on 12 years old. You understand what that means? That's longevity. That's longevity, goddammit. It ain't no fucking trend. We're way past the fucking trend, the flavor of the fucking weed goddamn thing. You understand me? We got a diehard audience, man. And I'm gonna tell you what, we got the best fucking audience out there. Thank y'all very much. That's the truth. Time ago, when I was just a mere lad growing up, getting kicked out of fucking school after school after school until I finally quit on them, and got my fucking homework done on the goddamn stage. Never, ever, ever did I think for one time that I'd run in face to face with the marijuana smokers of Maryland. Goddamn it, they're all here. Motherfuckers, you better raise some hell. Last song of the night is called Primal Concrete. Fucking slut, yeah, you fucked me up.
Cowboys from hell, man.
Encore!
got your card, dude. Huh? I got your card in my wallet.
That wasn't my card. It was a self-driving. I didn't get
the money. Oh, well, you got a pen? I don't have one right as of now. You gotta get this last song, dude. Hang out. Dude, you're gonna say Cowboys from Hell. You guys got a book?
You're taking over this town.
Smoke what you want and fucking eat pussy till your fucking jaw breaks. We love you.
Brought to you live from Steve-O Video, coming to you live from Baltimore, Maryland, Town and State Arena. I don't know where the hell I am. Head to your home too. What you call load out? You're all fucking loading the shit out. That's all the generators that kept the shit going. These are buses that take the shit out of here. And I don't know. I'm gonna go hang with Mikey so he can eat my tacos. I got an hour to drive home, and I'm gonna hang out and see what Pantera's doing. But I got some tapes and shit I want to put in the truck. Giddy up. And some other stuff I want to put in there. Yeah, some goodies, alright? I'll see you later. Steve Terry coming to you live from Townsend Center Arena in Maryland. Townsend, Maryland, really. March, I think it's like the 15th or something.
Steve!
It's called all loaded out. So later, I'll take tape with me, but there's what's his name? That's Grady. He's like the manager of fucking Frontier. He loads up the shit, takes care of the shit. He get me kicks. Put these other tapes in my truck, load out my pants, what's up? But they put on a great show, the sound was great. I hope it wasn't too loud. Later. Steve Turner coming to you live from backstage at Soulfly's Dressing, hanging out with Brad, these other guys from Santa Barbara. And I'm gonna walk out to Turbo see what's up. Rats fucking talk about his own studio in fucking Arizona. He's the man, he's hype. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yo, Rat, how old are you, bro?
Huh?
How old are you? 29?
31.
31?
It's gonna be 32.
Who else you been touring with besides Soulfly?
Say nine.
I did Dio when I was almost 18 years old.
Who, I'm sorry?
Dio?
Oh, Ronnie Cage Dio, yeah.
I've done other bands from like Britney Fox, the fucking.
Britney Fox from Philly?
Yeah, yeah. The Poison, you know, I did like Astro, LA.
In
the side.
That's cool. What do you do exactly? You drum tech?
Whatever is hard for me or more.
Your personal assistant.
Whatever is hard. I've been doing it for such a long time. It's a matter of
what are you doing for Soulfly, man?
Guitars now.
Alright, Mikey's. Are you Mikey's guitar tech?
Yeah.
Do you have any picks on you? Mike said you're gonna get a pocket full. I said I have any fucking soul. I have any Soulfly picks.
How much ass y'all pick on the road?
You gotta talk to my man, Rat. He just said he got in a fight last night, right?
No, man, please.
No problem. Huh? He got a black guy last night kicking somebody's ass.
Yeah,
he said he was fucking fighting like eight dudes or something. He fought off like eight dudes with fucking with Dimebag.
You're probably tired of
him. Look at his shine. Look at
this. This is what you get from not giving a tune guitar.
Who kicked your
That's
ass,
Mikey's
man?
No one kicked my ass.
What hand do you eye?
It's my other band.
Filter? Dude, what's up with their new Betty? Is that their second album, Betty?
That's fucking... Filming.
No, Filter's second album is called what?
Second one is... They got fucking short bucks.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm sorry. I'm thinking of Helmet.
Helmet,
what's Filters? Filters, that dude Patrick, dude, is the dude from his little brother.
Yeah, he was the Nine Inch Nails, too.
From Arnold Schwarzenegger. Patrick, what's his name?
But you can't get it like that, you need information.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
What's the band? How'd you get that, dude?
Goofing off the wreck.
Where at?
The dressing room. We can't
rest now. Did you go in
30?
That's cool, man. He's like, nice. Where you guys gotta go back home to? Down Laurel? Laurel Canyon, is that in California? Laurel, where the hell's Laurel?
Lookout Mountain?
Laurel Canyon is in like LA, dude. Laurel. How long does that take to get there?
Laurel, Maryland.
Yeah. Are you guys from there?
No, I'm from Mexico.
New Mexico.
I play graffiti's. Graffiti. Where the fuck was that?
Slayer. Put some Slayer on rat.
What town was that?
No, dog.
Huh?
Albuquerque.
Yes, sir. I played there. Right after Alice in Chains. It was like 10 years ago. Yeah, the dude. The triple dude.
Home video loser number 4!
Alright. Right here. In hell, if I wanted to slam Dr. Peppers, I'd wake up in the middle of the night.
I hear you, dude.
You know,
it's an oddity specialty.
Hell, those fucking car bombs are cooler than that.
Okay, we're gonna pop the last one.
Those car bombs are cooler than that.
It gives you a buzz at least.
Slamming a cold Dr. Pepper. Woo woo. Look at me, I'm drinking a Dr. Pepper.
He wants to blow it up, let's get him going. Fire him up. Let's get bigger. Rat things can blow up bigger.
I did
one. Cameraman's tired.
It's his birthday. I get a pair of drumsticks and get
three or four of these.
You're
going to
have that one for me.
Hey, man,
I'm
going to
have my own
drumsticks.
I got a few years. What's up with that? You've had enough. You got a funny shot in here.
What you going to do? What you going to do? You don't even know our kettle, dude.
I knew that shit was fake, man.
He didn't know what was going on.
He does.
Kind of scary.
Unbelievable. My boy's bipolar
over Maryland.
Texas, though.
Y'all got more motherfuckers. We said, fuck, see you. See you later, brother. What we gonna do? Stick around, get your ass whooped?
He's from Arizona, hell.
Shit coming from your motherfuckers, you wouldn't know. You know what I'm saying?
I know. We're all like that.
Man, take me to a private room so I can have a heart attack.
Just have one right here. We'll enjoy the amusement, man.
Yes!
Oh, that was dying back. That was so funny. Was that not funny or not? No, wait, that's hilarious.
Nobody got hurt.
We're going to see you tomorrow?
Nobody got hurt.
Lowell.
Massachusetts. Massachusetts, man.
Oh, that's not Maryland?
No, man, you are the Massachusetts.
Is that where we're going? I thought it was Maryland.
We're going to Massachusetts, right?
Where are we going?
Dick. Except they were completely different.
At different times.
Exactly.
Oh my gosh. Yet, he's cool. He knows not. He knows a man.
But they looked completely different at the same time.
Thank you, man. Have another. This is Kit, man. He fucking threw me a set of drumsticks, like, fucking took my head off.
At different times that were completely different.
Say, Kit, say, yo, coming to you live from, where are we?
We're in fucking Townsend.
Townsend, right? Maryland.
Just outside of somewhere.
Baltimore. And today is March 14th. 15th. It's the 15th. Now, dear time, it is about Dre the Kit. What's up? And this is his sister, Jennifer. And Rat, my man, Rat.
What up, dog?
He's
Boy, cool. Kashaw.
He's fucking cool, motherfucker.
Boy, Kashaw.
Yep. He's a vampire.
Langley cool.
They just trash. They sort of trash, but not really. What's this bitch?
Yeah, look, there's fucking Bob 151.
Dude with a screen on, you know? Bob 151.
Think about being high school.
I wasn't in high school. I was long gone before that. Didn't make it.
Dude, shot a black tooth. Look, with the bands out here right now. Kid! Cat rat! Dude, shot a black tooth for free.
I got your black tooth right here. Look, right here.
What radio station did you win from?
My black cooch.
Black cooch. Rock. Black cooch. They don't play any pain fucking terror because they're a bunch of whores.
Alright, you guys, come on, do a shot. What's called?
Dude, fucking we try, kill me?
Yeah, dude, really. Come on, dude, let's do a shot with these guys.
What do you get? What kind?
Black tooth. Man.
Come on,
right here, bro.
Man, you're the man. All the videos. Me.
Dude, dime bag was right there.
Crown and Coke.
There ain't no Bacardi in there.
No Bacardi whatsoever.
I thought there was Bacardi. What's in this?
Crown and Coke, dude. Crown and Coke. Crown and Coke.
It might be Seagram's.
I know mine's good.
Crown, Don told me
Crown and Coke. Stick your tongue in there. No, no. This is all these guys. These guys are Jennifer.
Yeah. You want a shot? Give me a shot.
Here, split it with me. Split it with me.
Two shit hooks right here.
All four shit hooks.
Come on. Get the shit hooks right here. Come on, now.
Shit hooks. Radio station. All the videos. Keep what's up? All right, Drake. Turn the fucking metal up your ass.
Shit hooks.
Nope.
Giddy up.
Driving.
All right, well, we just trashed his fucking roof. Okay. I guess well, they did. I really didn't. Dad,
you're driving. Well, you're driving.
But I'm not driving. I'm taking a bus. Look, your bottle of Seagram's.
Come pick us up. Mufasa.
Hey, wait, wait, Mufasa.
Wait. What do you want to say, Simba?
Cool. Bottle of Seagram's. The Labyrinth of Lions, if you want a shot. And plus, there's like Cokes. I gotta grab a Coke. Get us some Coke, right, Jennifer? Right, here's a Coke. How'd you get that wicked scroll in your eye?
Somebody hit me in the face with a glass.
That sucks. They throw it at you or did you get hit?
Yeah, they throw it at me.
Where were you at the time?
A club.
Huh? Were you working? Were you working?
No, I was here.
That's a cool scar, though. It is cool, man. It is a cool scar. She got a cool scar, man.
Thank you. That you're planning on extorting it.
Were you working at a bar then? If they
no,
whipped it at
dancing.
You? She was dancing at what bar?
It was a bar in Georgetown.
Georgetown.
I don't remember the name, and it's probably not there anymore anyway.
So there's no sewage involved, but she's got a wicked cool scar on her face. She's Jennifer, and she's really cool. And where do you live?
Owings Mills, Maryland.
Maryland. So she's with Kat.
Maryland.
Kat's brother. So we're gonna bail out of here. Trash this room. And here comes Mr. Grady. Yeah,
Eric,
Grady, what's up, dude?
Eric's screaming for you, dude.
Okay, tell him I'm on my way. I got my sister. Oh, you gotta walk.
Grady, say what's up, dude. This is Grady. He's a cool motherfucker, too. He's like,
thanks, Kat. You're a fucking man.
All right, giddy up. Hey, you guys can have that cool if you want.
What cool?
What we have? Here's the pen.
No, you I can cool? Fix that.
Oh, look at those Taco Bell left over.
I guess, but, I'm fucking. But, you drink as much as you want, do what you want. And, leave.
I don't have a cell phone.
If I had a cell phone, it's a good shirt. But I don't have a cell. If I had a cell phone, I'd let you use it. But I don't. I try. I don't have a cell phone. How you guys getting home? If I had a phone, I'd let you use it, dude. I don't have a phone.
You got some more beer?
How you guys getting home?
Someone's gonna pick us up.
Good luck.
Unless you want to drop us off.
I'm going home, my man. Hi, Dr. Kedman.
What's up, man?
What's up, dude?
How you doing?
Doing all right if I can find the closest bathroom.
I'll still found on the next week, right?
Yep.
What do you guys make in an hour?
Not enough.
Not enough.
To wait for us, huh? It's worth it when you clean out the room, dude. I hope you guys are in the mood to get drunk.
Did you leave any? You left some there?
The things in the little cup, they're called Black Tooth. It's Crown Royal and Coca-Cola.
Excellent.
Do a couple of those.
Thank you.
I'll be right back. I'll wash my hands. Oh, fuck.